Good morning, students. Today we will do EVS. In EVS, we will do exercises of chapter number 8. So let's start. Take the correct answers. First one is tourists visit Kashmir and Kerala to enjoy their stay in. So the answer is houseboat. Next one is nomads live in flats, igloos, wheel caravans. Yes, take option C, wheel caravans. Next one is a house made of caravans is called a tent, houseboat, bungalow. Yes, take option A, tent. Next one is to keep our house clean, we must take option A, keep things at their place. Now next, fill in the blanks correctly with the words given below. First one is a dash is a floating house.
In the dash you have to write houseboat. Mountains and campers put up dash. In the dash you have to write here tent. We should keep our house dash. Yes, clean. So like this you have to do this flubs. Now we will do the notebook work. First of all you have to write here today's date 21/8/2021. Chapter number 8, house we live in. Answer the following question. Your first question is, why do we need a house? हमें house की ज़रूरत क्यों होती है? Let's see the answer. We need a house to live in. It protect us from heat, cold, rain and bad weather. So my dear kids, हमें रहने के लिए house की ज़रूरत होती है. यह हमें heat, cold, rain और bad weather से बचाता है. Question number second. What are temporary houses? Temporary houses कौन से होते हैं? The answer is houses that can be moved from one place to another are called temporary houses. जो houses एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जा सकते हैं उसे temporary houses कहते हैं. Question number third. What are igloos? The answer is the houses made of snow are called igloos. जो houses snow से बने होते हैं उन्हें हम इग्लूज कहते हैं. सो माय डियर किड्स, डू ऑल द वर्क वेरी केयरफुली. हैव अ ग्रेट डे. बाय बाय.